In this video, you'll learn how to identify moiré patterns where they exist and the technique to reduce or remove the unwanted artifacts using PRISMAsync Moire reduction technology. You'll need an image press with PRISMAsync, PRISMAsync Remote Manager, and a viewing area for comparing printed color sheets. Let's begin with a presentation of the sample file called suitjacket.pdf. This contains a moiré pattern that we'll be using to examine the tools and functionality in PRISMAsync. If you'd like an excellent definition of moiré patterns, please visit wikipedia.com. Moiré patterns appear in various situations. In printing, the printed pattern of dots can interfere with the pattern shown in a photograph of certain images, such as herringbone fabrics. A picture of a herringbone patterned suit jacket can also interact poorly with the monitor's display pixels. Moiré, then, can be thought of as an unattractive interference between two regularly occurring patterns. Now, let's look at the graphical user interface of PRISMAsync. Operators can interact with print jobs in PRISMAsync while standing at the press control panel or from any network location using PRISMAsync Remote Manager. Select the suitjacket.pdf job in the Waiting Jobs queue to call up the Job Properties menu. The Properties menu includes a feature called Adjust Image, which opens the Precise Pixel Viewing window. The Pixel Precise Viewer allows you to zoom in at various magnification levels, so you can preview on screen the expected outcome of the printed file on paper. As you zoom in to the suit jacket file, you can see indications that a moiré pattern may be evident in the captured image. Although similar, the pattern of screen pixels used by the display is different enough from the screen-angled halftone dots of the printer that final judgment of unwanted moiré artifacts is best made on paper using the proof print feature of PRISMAsync. Having convinced yourself that moiré is an issue in the printed piece, let's return to the Print Job Properties menu to take corrective action using PRISMAsync's Moiré Reduction Tooling. The precise name for the moiré reduction technology in PRISMAsync is Image Smoothing, and its settings can be found in the Print Quality menu of the Jobs Properties. The three image smoothing selections that perform moiré reduction are called for all images and come in three strengths: Level 1, Level 2, and Level 3, with Level 3 being the strongest. In a more recent version of PRISMAsync system software, the moiré reduction functionality has been separated from the image smoothing setting and is simply called Moiré Reduction for Images, with the three strength levels entitled Normal, Strong, and Stronger. Duplicating the suitjacket PDF file three times allows us, through the use of the Pixel Precise Viewing window, to generate on-screen comparisons of the original image at the three different PRISMAsync moiré reduction levels. You can easily create the same comparison in print with the systematic employment of the three different moiré reduction settings in combination with the proof feature previously shown. Using the PRISMAsync moiré reduction technology, moiré artifacts can all but vanish while still preserving the original image content. For more information about Canon's full line of production solutions, please go to www.usa.canon.com or contact your local Canon authorized dealer.